Hi, and welcome to Bratislava, the capital of Slovakia. This is where Bratislava is located on the map. It is in the southwestern of Slovakia, and it borders with Austria and Hungary. We parked our car here and went by foot on this bridge to explore the city. The cityscape of Bratislava is characterized by medieval towers and 20th century buildings. It went through a lot of changes during the construction boom at the start of the 21st century. The city's history has been strongly influenced by people of different nations and religions. It is the political, cultural, and economic center of Slovakia. First things first though, food. We went to Café Studio. It was built in 1886 as a textile shop. In the 60s and 70s, it was turned into a music theater and later Opus recording studio. In 2001, it was turned into a cafe. After following a set of clues, we had a peek at the castle grounds. This building is the main castle of Bratislava. The building includes four towers, one on each corner, and a courtyard. The castle stands on a hill overlooking the city. It was built in the 9th century and is an age-long symbol of the city. 11 kings and 8 queens were crowned here in the past. Unfortunately, we came after visiting hours, so we couldn't go inside, but everything else is accessible to public. We even enjoyed a very nice sunset. This is Čumil, probably the most famous statue in Bratislava. The meaning of this statue is a bit unclear. He is either resting after a long day cleaning the sewer, or he's just looking under women's skirts. Either way, he seems very happy and famous. I could barely get a video of him without people posing behind. The cafes were rather quiet when we first came, but after wandering for a couple of hours, we noticed that the city gets busier later in the afternoon. And for some reason, today the city is buzzing with activity.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, walking fast, and I don't know.
What's happening, by the way?
It's so long.
Rugby tour.
It's very small anyway.